Canceling Xbox Live Gold is easy to do, but Microsoft doesn't make it necessarily easy to find where to do it or what happens when you stop payment. Currently, you can't cancel Xbox Live from the regular settings menu on the console. It has to be done using a web browser on your computer or with Microsoft Edge on the Xbox One. I suggest using a computer and logging into your account at Xbox.com. From there, click on the Services and Subscriptions tab at the top. And on this page, you'll see the services that you're subscribed to. In this account, Xbox Live Gold is the only thing there. If you have Xbox Game Pass, it will show up here too. To cancel Xbox Live Gold, you'd click where it currently says Turn Off Recurring Billing and follow the instructions. What you're doing is stopping future payments for Xbox Live Gold. At this point, your subscription will still be active until the current paid period ends. It won't cancel your membership right now. You'll still be able to use all of the Xbox Live features, including online gaming and games with gold. Also, you won't get a refund for the time you have left from this point on, so keep that in mind. Your subscription would just carry out until the end of the period. If you found this video helpful, please give me a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button so you won't miss any of my weekly videos.